Hey guys, today we will see some activities which appear simply magical. Here's the first one. A piece of paper on which two arrows are drawn is kept behind a glass. Both the arrows are pointing towards the same direction. Now, let's pour some water into the glass. Hey, see, the direction of the arrow appears to be changed. Magic, isn't it? Now the next activity. Here's another glass full of water and I put a straw into it. Any change did you notice? Right, the straw appears to be bent inside the water. There's one more trick under my hat, for which I take a third glass and a lemon. Look at the size of the lemon carefully. Here we immerse it into water. Oh, doesn't it appear slightly bigger? In all these activities, the visual effect is due to a phenomenon of light called refraction. We know light travels along a straight line in a transparent medium. But when it travels from one transparent medium to another, some of the light reflects back while some passes through the other medium. However, its speed varies in different media. Here, the light slows down as it passes from air to water. The light that strikes obliquely to the surface of the second medium bends at the boundary between the two media, whereas the light that strikes the surface exactly perpendicular passes along a straight line. This bending of light or change in the path of light while traveling from one transparent medium to another is called refraction. Now, is refraction applicable in our lives? Yes, it is. The camera lens that I am using to shoot this video uses refraction. Moreover, our eye has a lens which refracts light to form a clear image of objects on the retina. As a result, we can see those objects clearly. Also, the optical instruments like binoculars, microscopes, telescopes all have lenses that refract light to form images. For more such videos, like, share, and subscribe. See to learn.